Now, I want to here. Getting a little ahead of myself, so it's... Well, yeah, let's just leave that open for right now. Need to figure out exactly where I'm going to put these guns, and then I'll be able to pipe them. Actually, now that I think about it, I could go up two layers. But that added a bit of protection here. And I want to stay probably two in front of this. Don't go any further back than that. What is that? We got ships taking off or something. That far. steel plate. Need to remember exactly how big these cannons are. This one is the one I usually use. The assault cannon.
Energy low.
Oh, great. Come on, fill up the hydrogen tank. Was I using this? Pretty sure I was using the assault cannon, not the artillery. I'd like to set up a couple of these little galley guns too, so let's work those into the mix. Do that. Got a single slot underneath them. It takes up a 9-block area. Okay. If I'm going to take up a 9-block area, if this is one, we need two in between, and then we can set up another one. Pretty sure. So give me this, this. Okay, this would be a lot easier if I actually set this correctly. Give me that. I guess 6, 1, 2, 7, 6, 1, 2, 7, 6, 1, 2, 7, 6, 1, 2, 7, and we're at the end. Then you go the other way. More plates superior this time. No, steel. Now, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, need more steel plate. All right. Now we go back with 5 and cover everything up. one too many. Pull that back off. And more steel plate. Thank you. Now that I think about it, I probably should test fit this before I covered all this up, but we'll see what happens. How did I miss those? Nope, that went in the wrong spot. Of course, I landed it in the hole. Give me 9. Now all I gotta do is give it some time to build all this up. So we can see the fruits of our labor here. I need to go have this thing crank now. Artillery shells and go to production, by the way. Go to survival kit. Set that up. And go to ammo. Ammo. I want 1,000 of those. And 1,000 of those. Take those out. It doesn't need to have them. Okay, well, I guess it's gonna do it anyways. Why didn't it give me 1,000 of these? Okay. Go to ores. No, I've got steel for days. I don't need to go collect any of that. I have all that uranium, too. Control panel. Me all of these. Turn those off. To all of these. I should target out the 800 meters. Probably need some more cobalt though, so I'm gonna run and mine up some cobalt with this thing.
Ship fuel low.
Please. Thing does not have much range to it. Guess we'll use the fame instead.
Ship fuel low.
I know, hush.
Ship fuel low. Ship fuel low.
Hey, give me this thing instead. Oh my god. I was just sitting here holding a ridiculous amount of ice. Down. Go to job post, okay. Go to inventory, hide all the empties. Leave this one. Don't hide the empties. Do we need cargo? Okay, now you're empty. Job is running. What are we waiting on? Battery, probably. Alright. How many of these are complete? Oh, two of them are done. Why is there no control panel? Why are these not taking in on screen, that one's screen, that one's screen, that one's screen, that one's screen, screen. These are all green. So why is it not loading these? Why will it not let me move them? That's gonna be a problem. Hey, let's do this. Change this one here to ammo. Make this say ammo. Good cargo. Everyone says ammo, remove it. Why? Something broken in the chain. These are all yellow. These are green. Where is that bastard? Ah. There we go. This is why. Like that. See, those are yellow. Color is that? Green. Check them out. Now they're being fed. Okay. And what about the Gatling guns? Yep. Okay, so now all of our guns have ammo.